Elcoman, one of the largest worldwide paper shredder manufacturer, is proud to present Cobra Cyclone and Cobra Compactor C500, the ultimate development in shredding technology. Cobra Cyclone, an industrial shredder with an impressive capacity of 500 sheets at a time, is designed to work with the special Cobra Compactor C500. The optional accessory which compresses and reduces the volume of the shredded paper by 4 to 5 times to minimize the space required for disposal. Easy to install, the Cobra Compactor C500 does not require trained personnel to be operated. Just remove the plastic waste bag from the Cobra Cyclone. Position and fix the Cobra Compactor C500 with the dedicated metal band. Shredded paper can be collected into any type of container or into plastic waste bags, which can also be sealed around the compacting exit cone. Turn the Cobra Compactor C500 on and the Cobra Cyclone to start the shredding process. After installation, the cap which closes the compacting cone is automatically ejected when the Cobra Compactor C500 is first started. Cobra Compactor C500 reduces the volume of the shredded paper by 4 to 5 times and minimizes the space required for disposal. Cobra Compactor C500 will work with the Cobra Cyclone when shredding paper with any of the available security levels, including the special National Security Agency approved high security level 006. When shredding material different from paper, turn the Cobra Compactor C500 off. Cobra Compactor C500 can be easily removed and the plastic waste bag installed on the Cobra Cyclone to collect the shredded material of CDs, DVDs, Blu-ray, floppy disks, credit cards, cardboard, carton boxes, aluminum cans, and plastic bottles. Cobra Cyclone and Cobra Compactor C500, innovating shredding solutions.